It's been about 13, 14 years I've been gaming, so it's more than half my life. It's just something I have, it's just something I instinctively just think to get.
There are a way of like putting your excess ambition into something that's fun, can be exciting, can be intrinsically rewarding.
Hello everybody, it's Mangalore here with another Mario Kart Deluxe Tournament livestream.
YouTube seems like fun, you can be creative. I upload videos from my Twitch account to YouTube, just like, to stay active.
I kind of came out of just wanting to share my experience with other people, because I saw plenty of other YouTubers doing that.
It was something I was like, oh, I could do that, and I'd love to share my opinions about games.
It's just kind of a part of like my creative routine. It's something to do, it's something to work towards, you know, just have projects on the go.
In a way, I view my Animal Crossing New Horizon diary videos as part of my art.
Five perspectives of a decade of gaming and content creation charted across 70 minutes.
By the end, yeah, I'm pretty proud of my last few videos.